there, I'm Soren Reiff, and I just had fun playing some legato lines over a 2-5-1 chord progression. And I decided to take one of the phrases and record it. I recorded in a halftime and a full time. Also recorded in some different tempos in between, so we can go from halftime to full-time tempo. And after that, I added the videos, or videos of me making the backing tracks, so you can play along to that and practice without me disturbing you at all. And remember, when you're practicing this, you can also just take part of the 4-bar phrase. You don't have to play the full 4-bar phrase. You can just take small pieces of it and use it for the B minor 11, the E altered, or the A major 7 of some kind. I hope you like this, and I hope you find it inspiring, and I would really appreciate it if you would write some comments, or we really love if you will subscribe to my channel. It will mean a lot to me. Till next time, let's have fun and have a wonderful day. Oh.